this video, you will learn the 9 best optimization methods for Minecraft to make the game faster, get more FPS and performance, and fix FPS drops and stuttering issues. In the first method, you will disable fullscreen optimizations in Minecraft because this feature can cause FPS drops, affect stability, and cause stuttering on some computers. First, you need to find the installation path of Minecraft. To do this, open Minecraft, then press Windows and D on the keyboard to minimize it. Now, right-click on the taskbar and then click on Task Manager. Now, select the details section, then under this search bar in the upper corner, type Minecraft. Now right click on minecraft.windows.exe and then click on open file location. After that, scroll down until you find the minecraft.windows file, then right click on it. Now click on properties. After that, select the compatibility tab. Now check the box under disable fullscreen optimizations. And lastly, you can save the change by clicking Apply and OK. In the second method, you will enable optimized graphics settings and set the high performance GPU preference for Minecraft to make your graphics card dedicate maximum power and performance for the game. First, click on the Windows icon in the lower left corner of the taskbar to open the Start menu. Now, in the search bar, type Graphics Settings. After that, click on the corresponding option. Now make sure that optimizations for windowed games is enabled, then click on advanced graphics settings to expand it. Now make sure that hardware accelerated GPU scheduling is enabled, and then disable the variable refresh rate option. Now under search this list, type Minecraft. Once you find Minecraft, click on it to expand the other options, then under GPU preference, select high performance, and lastly, make sure that optimizations for windowed games is enabled. In the third method, you will set the high performance power plan for Minecraft because by default, Windows comes with the balanced power plan enabled, and this power plan will make your PC use less power for energy efficiency. But to make your PC use its maximum power, you need to set the high performance power plan. First, click on the Windows icon to open the Start menu. Now in the search bar, type power cfg.cpl. After that, click on the corresponding option. Now, if you have your processor's chipset driver installed, you will notice its power plans. If you don't have the chipset driver for your processor installed, I will leave a link in the description below to the Intel and AMD website where you can download and install the chipset driver. After that, you need to set the high performance power plan from your processor. In my case, I have an AMD processor, so I will select AMD Ryzen High Performance. And lastly, if after installing the chipset driver, your processor's power plan doesn't appear, you can select the Windows default high performance power plan. In the fourth method, you will create a dword value in regedit to make the Minecraft process run at high priority permanently. This will cause Windows to dedicate more hardware resources to Minecraft and can increase FPS and fix FPS drops and stutters. First, click on the Windows icon to open the Start menu. Now, in the search bar, type regedit. After that, click on the corresponding option. Under this field, you will need to paste the address that I will leave in the description below. Now, press Enter on the keyboard to access it. After that, you should right-click on the image file execution options key, then click on new and key. Now you will name this key the same as the Minecraft process, which is minecraft.windows.exe, and then press enter on the keyboard to save it. Now right-click on the key that you've created, then click on new and key. After that, name this key as perf options and then press Enter on the keyboard to save it. Now you must right click on the Perf Options key and then click on New and DWORD 32-bit value. After that, you will see a new DWORD value in the upper corner. Then name it as CPU Priority Class and then press Enter on the keyboard to save it. Now right click on the CPU Priority Class DWORD value and then click on Modify. And lastly, inside of its data, you will type 3 to declare high priority and then click on OK to save it. In the fifth method, you will enable the Windows Game Mode for Minecraft. This will make Windows focus on gaming performance while you are playing. To enable it, click on the Windows icon to open the Start menu. Now, in the search bar, type Game Mode. After that, click on the corresponding option. And lastly, make sure that Game Mode is enabled. In the sixth method, you will optimize the drive where Minecraft is installed to avoid corrupted files and make loading game assets faster. To do this, click on the Windows icon to open the Start menu. Now, in the search bar, type DFRGUI. After that, click on the corresponding option. Now you must select the drive where Minecraft is installed. Normally, it will be the C drive, but you can find out the installation path of Minecraft by following the steps in the first method. After selecting the drive, click on Optimize to optimize it. In the seventh method, you will optimize the NVIDIA graphics settings for Minecraft to make your graphics card run Minecraft with maximum FPS and performance. First, right-click on the desktop, then click on Show More Options, and then NVIDIA Control Panel. After that, select the Manage 3D Settings section. Now look for Low Latency Mode, and then set it to Ultra to decrease the input latency in Minecraft, which is the time required for the computer to reach a key or button pressed on the keyboard and mouse. Then look for Power Management Mode and then set it to Prefer Maximum Performance. If you want to learn more about each of these NVIDIA options, I will leave a link to a video in the cards and in the description below. And lastly, you must save the changes by clicking Apply in the lower right corner. In the eighth method, you will check the integrity of Windows system files and fix them if there are any issues. Because corrupted system files can affect Minecraft's performance and make you lose FPS. To do this, first right-click on the Windows icon in the lower left corner of the taskbar, then you should click on Terminal Admin. After opening the terminal, before checking the integrity of the system files, you should first check and repair the Windows image file. This is important because the image file is used as a reference to fix any corrupted system files. Then type the following command inside the terminal: dism space slash unline space slash cleanup dash image space slash restore health. And then press Enter to run it. Now just wait for the process to finish. After that, you can check and repair the system files using the Windows image as a reference. Then type the following command inside the terminal: sfc space slash scan now. And then press Enter again to run it. And lastly, you just need to wait for the process to finish and it will tell you if there were any corrupt system files and if they have been fixed. In the ninth method, you will change the Minecraft graphics settings. Just set the most optimized graphics settings for your computer to make the game run smoother. First, open Minecraft. Now, click on Settings and then select the Video tab. Now, enable Full Screen because running the game in Full Screen mode will make your PC focus its performance on the game. Now, we will test the performance impact of the view bobbin to smooth lighting options. Based on testing, you can change the following options to get more FPS. Then scroll down until you find improved input response and then set it to on. Now you can test the best render distance value for your PC, starting with the lowest possible value and gradually increasing it until you find the ideal balance between gaming experience and performance. After that, slide frame rate limit to the right, setting it to unlimited. Now we will test the performance impact of the anti-aliasing and graphics mode options. Based on testing, you can change the following options to get more FPS. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.